On behalf of the Cabra Dominican College Board of Directors, I'm delighted to announce the beginning of our Aquinas Precinct Project, which is stage two of our master plan for our college campus and facilities.
Since 1886, Cabra students have benefited from our culture of forward thinking in a place where tradition meets innovation. Our strategic plan calls us to evolve with the needs of our community, and as such, it is time for us to move forward. Our vision is to create a legacy of excellence where our students can thrive and our community can gather and grow together. This is a significant step towards achieving that vision. The new Aquinas will be a dynamic education facility for all learners. Historically, Aquinas has been the hub of science, and that will continue. This will be more than a building. It will redefine our presence to the broader community. With a striking perspective on Cross Road, redeveloped parking areas, and extensive landscaping at the front of our school. A beautiful auditorium with views of the chapel will increase our capacity for community and larger group gatherings.
My mum went to school here in the 1980s and she is always pleased to see the new educational innovations. The Aquinas building will always be our college celebration of Thomas Aquinas, the Dominican priest and philosopher and progressive thinking theologian. I know this new forward-thinking Dominican build will be great for all our community.
The Aquinas Precinct Project perfectly combines the rich history of Cabra with the growing need for innovation, thoughtful action, and commitment to progress and education. Creating the future starts with us. It's our responsibility to enhance our school for future generations.
A lot of work is underway to ensure continuity of quality of learning throughout the building process. Construction is set to begin early next year, and we anticipate completion in 2026. The Aquinas Precinct Project continues our long-standing tradition of providing learning spaces that are beautiful and functional, inspiring young people to seek excellence and to be remarkable in their own way.